So this is our Dyson Animal. It's one of the older versions. And we have three dogs, a cat, and a bird. And so it's very important to us to be able to use our hose attachment to clean up their mess. We like to use this one a lot to get their animal hair off our furniture. And the problem is that it doesn't stay on our vacuum hose when we try to use it. It doesn't even fit snugly on there anymore. It used to. It's a real pain because it falls off when we're trying to clean out our cars or our sofa like this one here. It slides off easily. We have two other Dyson Animals. One is a ball and one is the canister. And they both fit differently than this one. It stays on there and it's a much nicer way to vacuum. When I use this one, I actually duct tape this on there so it stays and then remove it when I'm done. But I'm not going to turn the vacuum on because it doesn't really change the motion. But I can just show you that, it's hard to do this one-handed. Just the simple pulling back motion removes it. And so without securing it on there with duct tape or something like that, it's not going to stay on or holding it, which is not very productive. So you push and then you pull and push and pull and it doesn't stay on. And so we're not very happy with that. Like I said, we have two other Dyson Animals and it doesn't do that. It didn't used to do that. And so we would like that fixed somehow, because we do like your products, and so that's why we're sending this to you. Thank you.